close-up view of the Panzer S1's workstations. One of the displays is seen showing that 12 SAMs are equipped. Green circles numbered 1 to 12. The two white rectangles next to the circles appear to show the number of rounds available for each of its two twin-barrel 30mm guns. We'll be right back.